Jesus answered and said to her, "Whoever drinks of this water will thirst again, but whoever drinks of the water that I should give him will never thirst. But the water that I should give him will become in him a fountain of water, springing up into everlasting life."